talented youngster. He completely beats Sikandaraza there, all ends up. Sikandaraza, in fact, is the only reliable batsman in this. And he appeals loudly, but the umpire remains silent, and David Warner there is wondering if go for a review there. He does.
Well, that seemed to be the wrong one after the leg spin we saw the first ball up. Seems to have gone along either the flipper or the wrong one. It should be okay. Sandeep Lamichhane with his foothold well behind the line. The spin vision will tell you that it is the wrong one. It goes on. Flipper.
Now,
possibly pitching in line, but maybe going down leg now. Original decision was not out. It was reviewed by Warner. Missing leg, or even if it does hit, it might be from umpire's call. Wait and see what ball tracking has to say. Evidently not a touch with the bat. As it goes past, what do we see? They get a feather in. Oh, no, it seems to be a little bit of the, just going back there, you see there's a little bit of daylight between bat and ball. So just waiting for ball tracking to come and going to tell us exactly. It's going all very keenly looking at that ball tracking is coming up now. Waiting in eager anticipation. This is going to be crucial. I just think it's going in down leg side. Umpire's call on the leg stump. Let's see if I'm right. Impact in line and missing. Mr. Zato. So, I think the decision of the umpire, Martinez, he was right, and the review was lost. Good up to be hit, this time a rare loose delivery from Sandeep Lamichhane. Couldn't really put it away where you'd have liked to. He's got the single for it.
There's no doubt that Lamichhane is making life a little difficult for the batsman. And it's the partnership that needs to be built from here. It's only 1600 they've added, but it's Sikandaraza who needs to take the lead role here.
Pretty good over so far. Just taking away the single, four over, four delivery to the ball. Making it easy for Sikandaraza and attacking at times. Needs to now. That stood up and it's been hit away into car corner, but again finding the fielder. He'll be very disappointed with that. Sikandaraza long hop, not really be able to take advantage of it.
But it's the run rate, the required run rate that's climbing, and that's what they need to have an eye on.
Pitching it further up, trying to give the ball some more air and trying to get some more purchase out of the wicket. Hence over number 12. It's 92 for 4.